and this is how I build a brick column. Enjoy the video. Please subscribe, click the notification bell so every time I upload a video, you get notified. So on top of the brick, I placed a few pieces of Tyvek to prevent the mortar from going to the hole, which it has a lot of water because we have rain the night before. So that's a tip whenever you have water in your brick and you want to lay brick the next day and it's filled with water, you just put some Tyvek over it and you're good to go.